Yo, what's up everybody, welcome to the channel, it's Matrix here. In this video I have a brand new big under the map glitch on Mines on Call of Duty Warzone Pacific and an extra new glitch on Capital. These glitches are pretty cool to do and I'm gonna start with the small glitch and keep the best for last. This glitch, the Mines glitch is really cool. You can look out on many, many directions, so it's super cool. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe to stay up to date with the newest and the best glitches on Call of Duty, Warzone, Pacific and Vanguard. And make sure to drop a like, guys, that would be very much appreciated. For the Capital glitch, all you want to do is come here to the tower of the main and the big building here. And we're gonna actually do a similar glitch as the one on Airfield and the crawling one on Mines, which we have done before. This one can be a bit tricky. By the way, the airfield glitch is still working. I hear some people saying it's patched. It's not patched, it's just you have to crawl in at the right height or whatever, or you're not trying hard enough. Anyways, these glitches are all still working and this is a brand new one here on Resort. Just go back and forward while you are pressing circle on the PlayStation to crouch, or press the crouch button anyway and try moving into this building. And this is a new little spot, pretty cool spot, not too big though, but another wall breach here on Call of Duty Call of Duty Warzone, I mean. And yeah, let's go to the Mines ones, because that's actually a really easy jumping glitch. It's super easy. The Mines actually is riddled with a lot of fake roofings, so to say. You can fall through very easily, but there is actually a real good spot where you can glide to underneath the map and you have a whole overview on the mines. You can even go sort of like underneath the mines. You can go on top of the mines as well. Anyways, this is quite a big glitch and it's really easy as well. All you want to do is come to this place. Like, I can point out several locations which are fake already from here off, from the time that I've tried this glitch, on the left, on the right. And but anyways, you want to climb on this trolley right here and then you want to run jump forward and you jump right in right here. Now you can try walking the rock face, like the ceiling on our left here, but like I said, it's riddled with holes, so you more than likely will fall back into the mine again. The best spot that you can go to is either this tunnel or the rock section on our right, you will see that in the video. Just check it out for yourself, it's a really easy one. Another big glitch here on Warzone Pacific. Make sure to subscribe, guys, and stay up to date, and please drop a like. It's Matrix, enjoy, ciao.